Did you ever give me back my... She's asleep.
I thought she seemed less irritating.
Yo, Puckett!
Hey! Oh! I didn't even throw it!
What you doing?
Just sending a thank you text to that guy that sent us the prank video.
Oh, yeah, I loved that bloody pickle bit.
Yes, bleeding snacks are always hilarious.
You want to know the best prank I ever pulled?
Oh, no.
I made a cop think his feet got cut off.
Ew.
So funny.
Oh, I'd love to hear the funniest prank you ever pulled.
I pulled some great pranks. Like once, when I was at boys' camp, I filled this kid's hat with raisins. And I'll tell you what, he wasn't expecting that in his hat.
What about you?
What about me?
Best prank you ever pulled.
Oh. Do knock-knock jokes count?
Knock-knock jokes?
They don't even count as jokes.
Well, then I guess I've never done one.
Come on.
You've never pulled one prank in your whole life?
Well, what about the stuff we did to Lubert on iCarly? Those are pranks?
Yeah, that I come up with.
Doesn't count.
Then sorry. I guess I'm not the pranky type.
Come on, dude. You're like way too old to have never pulled one prank.
Well, I'm sure it'll happen. When I, you know, meet the right person.
No. This needs to happen soon.
It does not. Freddy.
I'm with Sam on this one.
Okay. I'll prank someone. Score one for peer pressure.